public schools and the Oklahoma Secondary Schools Activities Association promote good sportsmanship by the players, coaches, and fans. The use of inappropriate language, inappropriate gestures, profanity, or throwing objects onto the playing surface are not appreciated and could ultimately be grounds for removal from the facility. We ask you to be courteous to the fans that are around you, as well as to the opposing team's fans, coaches, and players, along with tonight's game officials. That way we all can enjoy the games in the spirit of good sportsmanship. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's contest between the Snyder Lady Cyclones and the Cyril Lady Pirates. Please join us for our national anthem.
Tonight. I can't hear you. I said, are you in the house tonight? for two for Lexi.
Free throw either?
Shelby going in for Paige.
Okay, Shelly.
Go, get a stop, be smart.
Let's go, D up, boy.
Shelby's first.
You're good, Shelly. Good work, Maddie. You got it, Maddie.
Hey, fellas! Oh!
in for Kenna. And Skyly going in for Gabby.
Down behind, this side, right, Charlie. Here goes back.
I just screamed!
second period about to get underway.
Go, girls, go to work! Go, be smart here, girls!
Go to home!
Come on, babe!
Thank you. white ball.
Good job, Maddie. Keep working.
going in for Skyler.
Go, Shelly. Keep working, Maddie.
Black ball.
Shelly Beach, we see you. Come in. Get me.
White black ball.
Go, get a stop, girls!
at the line.
Settle down, girls. You're all right.
You say that about everybody.
Going in for Kenna.
20 seconds on 17.
Go score!
And fans, it is halftime. Sing the Hallelujah Chorus.
Oh, yeah.
So what are you waiting for? Head to the concession right now. Your appetite will thank you for it. reminder that the next home game for junior high will be on the 4th of January against Fort Cobb Broxton. Next high school game will be on the 5th of January, and that's scheduled to be against Apache. Be right here. I also had a very weird experience the other day when I called down to Snyder to get the rosters for tonight's games. They put me on hold to transfer me over to the high school, and when they put me on hold, I heard my own voice. It was a radio commercial I recorded on Star 100.3 about 10 years ago, and it's still playing on the school. So that was kind of an interesting experience.
Thank you.
11, Skylar Smith.
Go! black ball.
Yeah.
also number 22, Cheyenne Snyder.
That's Cheyenne's second. Going in for
Yeah.
to. Score quick. Go. 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 We got 5 minutes, man. Let's go.
Good job, Lexi!
Go,
charge. It was down here.
On number 14, Jeremy Cruson.
Soccer. Go win. Go, go.
Going in for Cheyenne.